We spent over a year drying flowers that we collected to create our floral wedding decor.
When I was younger, I should have known better.